Prince William, Prince Harry and their father, Prince Charles, will all head out this evening for the premiere of Netflix's new David Attenborough series, Our Planet. But where are Kate and Meghan? Our Planet will premiere at the Natural History Museum on April 4. The three dukes will head out together for the evening in a rare outing as a trio, but their wives will not be attending with them. So where are Kate and Meghan? Why aren't Kate Middleton and Meghan Markle going to Our Planet premiere? William's wife Kate Middleton, Duchess of Cambridge, has not been seen out in public since March 28, when she visited the Scouts' headquarters in Epping. As a mother of three, Kate is most likely to be home at Kensington Palace with George, Charlotte and Louis tonight. Harry's wife Meghan Markle, Duchess of Sussex, is due to give birth to their first child any day now. Harry and Meghan have recently moved to their new family home in Windsor's Frogmore Estate. Meghan has retreated from public duties now as she prepares for motherhood, so she's also likely to be home. Or perhaps the sister-in-law are enjoying some time together? Either way, it makes sense for the brothers and their dad to attend this evening. All three are champions of environmental causes. The Duke of Cambridge has already been involved in the show, interviewing Sir David about the environment on stage in Davos in an event which saw clips of nature footage screened. The event will highlight the topic close to the hearts of all three men, with each of the princes regularly speaking about their concerns about the future of the planet, plastics and the illegal wildlife trade. A spokesman said the evening would see the princes continuing to use their unique positions to help highlight the threat of climate change and the multi-generational effort required to maintain our natural environment. Prince Charles has been an environmentalist for many years, using his voice to bring awareness to the issues our planet faces. In 2014, when at the illegal wildlife trade conference at Lancaster House, again with both his sons, the future king said, "There is not a moment to lose if we are to save the species whose loss will not only diminish us all, but also expose their abandoned habitat to ever greater risk of destruction, with dire consequences for humanity." The Duke of Sussex acknowledged his father's work in his recent tour of Australia. He said, "My father and others have been speaking about the environment for decades, not basing it on fallacy or New Age hypothesis, but rooted in science and facts, and the sobering awareness of our environmental vulnerability. And while those speeches would sometimes fall on deaf ears, he and others were unrelenting in their commitment to preserve the most valuable resource we have, our planet."